I don't know how old I was, not probably more than 12. I remember coming downstairs many times and finding him seated in the middle of the night, 1, 2, 3 in the morning over a card table. When you speak of lean years, he knew what lean years were and he made a go of it. He had pretty well indoctrinated us that this was a business that was going on through the ages. Before he died, he let me know I had a responsibility to Parr Lumber Company and to do my best.